On a dark and overcast night, William returned to his dwelling. The air seemed ominous, dark, and compelling. The hair stood up on the back of his neck, and as he went inside, his emotions were a wreck. It had been 6 months exactly since his life was destroyed. His one-note emotion had become paranoid. Every day became quite a chore. In many ways, he was a prisoner of war. His diet had consisted of crackers and ketchup, which he took from a nearby fast food chain's setup. His boredom was fought by endless training and reading his Bible whenever that became draining. And though he was lonely in his dark home, he knew that he was never alone. He prayed to God every day that all this misunderstanding would go away. He prayed that Fenris and Fortune would be safe, and soon they'd all be restored to their rightful place. But one night, his prayer was completely disrupted by sudden hail and strange sounds that erupted.